She has amassed a fortune by stepping out from the shadows of her famous half-sister Kim Kardashian and building her own brand. And Kylie Jenner is paying her success forward as she took to her Instagram stories on Tuesday to share her jaw-dropping shoe collection for her five-month-old daughter, Stormy, which averages around $22,000 in total. The reality star, 20, flashed a glimpse of her daughter's impressive racks of footwear, which boasts the likes of $1,000 Giuseppe Zanotti's, $275 Gucci flats, and $50 Nike Air Force Ones. Proving that her first and only child Stormy is on the path to loving the finer things in life, Kylie didn't hesitate in sharing a small snippet of her closet. The youngest of the Jenner clan proudly panned the camera up and down the racks of shoes, which put focus on all the designer goodies. Feeling nostalgic, Kylie went on to share an adorable dress with frills on the side and revealed it was hers from when she was a baby. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star, who owns three homes, welcomed her daughter in February with rapper Travis Scott, 26. Despite months of pregnancy rumors, the life of Kylie star refrained from publicly confirming she was expecting until after the baby was born on February 1st. Kylie revealed that she had decided to name her firstborn child Stormy Webster, Jacques Webster being Travis's legal name. In April, Kylie ignited a bit of controversy online for leaving her newborn behind to enjoy a jaunt to the annual Coachella Music Festival. Kylie was also dogged by speculation that Travis is not actually Stormy's father, with many pointing the paternity finger at Kylie's handsome bodyguard Tim Chung. Tim initially made matters worse by saying, "Can't answer that," with a grin when TMZ confronted him about the matter outside Celeb Flypaper nightclub Delilah. This was interpreted by some as a coy confirmation, so the following day, Tim posted an outright Instagram denial that he had fathered Stormy. He wrote, "Out of deep respect for Kylie, Travis, their daughter together and their families, I would like to set the record straight and say that my interactions with Kylie and her family have been limited in strictly a professional capacity only." Meanwhile, Kylie also recently revealed she's having a lavish doghouse built for her pooches, complete with air conditioning and a white picket fence. Firing up her Snapchat, Kylie offered her fans a glimpse of the canine residence under construction, cooing, "You guys, my doghouse is almost done. How cute." Her menagerie, which includes Italian greyhounds Norman and Bambi and their puppies, will enjoy a heater in the building, which Kylie described as like a guest house. Kylie's doghouse appears big enough for an adult human to stand inside, rather like Paris Hilton's two-floor doggy mansion, which boasts of chandelier.